Hmm, breakfast. Nothing like starting the day off with some whole grain oats, vitamins, nutrients. I mean, surely no one has anything bad to say about the most important meal of the day. Breakfast seems pretty non-controversial, but ask someone who has it every day to just skip it, absolutely not. Sorry, I like my English muffins. A little bit of peanut butter, tiny bit of honey. Sorry, besides, there's all this news about how breakfast is good for your health. I mean, except when there's all this other news about how it's not. Now, most of these headlines claim to be based on the results of scientific studies. So what's going on with all this back and forth research? The most recent study that headlines went wild with claims that skipping breakfast leads to heart disease. The study examined the health and diets of around 4,000 middle-aged bank workers, which might be because a Spanish bank was partly funding the study. The researchers found that those who did not eat breakfast had more plaque in their arteries, putting them at a higher risk for heart disease. But looking more closely, there are some caveats to the study, like only 3% of the participating bank workers self-reported as having skipped breakfast entirely. Many of those studied ate a low-calorie meal in the morning, and all of the data was gathered by having the participants self-report on what and when they had eaten over the previous 15 days. Now, I don't know about you, but I don't even remember what I was eating at the beginning of this video. Oh, right. Gross. The lead researcher of the study also admits that the results aren't directly related to eating breakfast per se. It has more to do with what happens when someone skips breakfast. He said that skipping breakfast disrupts the body's internal clock, prompting people to consume more calories throughout the later part of the day than they normally would. But other researchers have said that there doesn't seem to be anything in this particular study that provides evidence for that theory. This, of course, is only the latest study to examine the great breakfast question. Researchers have been fascinated about our morning eating habits for decades. The first big study on the subject was carried out in Alameda County, California in the 1960s. Researchers documented the everyday habits of the county residents and found that eating breakfast tended to be associated with improved health and longer lifespans, as did getting a good night's sleep and exercising regularly. And since then, multiple studies have tried to determine if skipping breakfast can be associated with weight gain and overall poorer health. But it turns out there's no conclusive proof that this is the case. For example, one recent study looked at the eating habits of 12,000 Canadian adults, and the conclusion was that breakfast consumption was not consistently associated with differences in body mass index or overweight prevalence. So if you love breakfast, load up on the bacon and flapjacks. And if you don't, well, enjoy that sweet, sweet 20 minutes of extra sleep in the morning. There's no real scientific proof to back either lifestyle. So you should probably ignore the headlines and just do whatever works best for you. Now, whether you skip breakfast or not, you have to eat eventually. So check out this video on the healthiest diet in the world. It's about way more than just food. Be sure to subscribe and keep coming back to Seeker for more videos.